Atlanta police have launched a summer crime plan in hopes of reducing violence. At the top of the list, stepping up efforts to get illegal and stolen guns off the streets. They also plan to target nightclubs and bars that tend to attract crime and focus on curbing gang activity, since the police chief says much of the crime is linked to gangs. APD's summer crime plan is in effect until August 28th.